the Riverside County Office of Education, Alternative Education, we are honored to serve our students across our community schools. Our students are at Promise who have been expelled from their districts with the intent and goals of returning to their home district. Through our partnerships with Education Plus, formerly we became aware of the Hershey Heartwarming Project, focused on empowering students to lead the way in advancing inclusion, empathy, kindness, and connections to their schools and community. Through innovative service learning projects led by our students and our behavioral health therapist, 3 of our community schools applied and were selected by Hershey. Shoutouts to Betty Gibbel Regional Learning Center, Palm Springs Community School, and Val Verde Regional Learning Center. Let's connect with our students and team to hear more about their insights.
So today we went to the Harrison House, a part of Desert Safe House, and we delivered blankets for those in need. And this project got started because there is the Hershey Heartwarming Project, and they were able to fund a $500 donation to our students who applied and created the entire project from scratch.
We went to Safe House to go deliver blankets to people that are in need, I guess.
The Harrison House provides homes for apartments for 18 to 21 years old. They are able to provide the shelter for free, so they have their own apartment, and all they have to do is, you know, work, and they get to save 50% of their paycheck, and when they're ready to leave, they're able to use that paycheck for first month and last month's rent. So it's really important that we give to that community, because this is a community that may not be able to afford, you know, their necessities. So we wanted to make sure we're giving to a wonderful spot in the desert. I feel like for the students and the individuals who received the blankets, they were able to really see that their community knows that there is support out there, and that, you know, even though they may be going through hard things, there's always going to be people or individuals who are willing to support. And when they see it from individuals that are of similar age, it really makes such a, you know, bigger impact.
I'm probably going to start to help out more. Just start helping out more. I'm going to probably go start donating stuff probably to the shelters, homeless shelters, just stuff like that. Because I can't lie, the feeling is good. I like the feeling.
So the Valley Restart Center is the only homeless shelter organization here in our valley, so it was very easy to decide to utilize them as our as the center we're going to give the items to.
Well, so we thought of like just getting them like basic necessities, like hygienic stuff and like, you know, whatever they needed, like the shelter, because we had asked what they needed. So we just like got a couple of things from that list and like got it for them.
I've been here my whole life, so I've seen a lot of things, and being able to help them and being able to give them the things that they need to feel better, it feels good.
And it also, again, giving them the power to know that their decisions and their actions can go for good. You know, and so this, I'm hoping that this will give them that confidence to know that they have the power to do so many things in the world, not just here at school, but in their community.
I appreciate you guys. Thank you very much.
I appreciate you.
Thank you. Awesome. These ladies got it all together.
Thank you. Thank you for all your hard work.
Mm-hmm.